Now attract him. How would you do that?
He said I worked hard, so maybe my work attracted him. So.
See, he watched you very closely. He said you worked harder. How he came to that conclusion?
Maybe he saw me work harder than anybody else, or maybe he didn't see anybody else work at all. So.
No. See, this is all in wise word over smartness. Okay. Remember one thing, he is attracted towards you. So you got to find out why is he attracted towards you. Tell us the reasons.
Bye, Vijay.
Apart from your handwriting. Yeah.
Apart from my handwriting,
leave that question. Will you marry me?
You?
Yeah.
No, sir. No, sir.
But why?
Because I'm straight. I mean...
No, whatever is requirement you have got, I can fulfill.
Sir, but I'm so sorry, I cannot marry you.
No, but why? I have got the right to know. India wants to know.
First thing is that you are very old, and second thing is that you're a male, so...
I think the second point we don't agree to, because requirements can be fulfilled. And number two, I run 10 kilometers a day. So I am fit.
It's not about the fitness.
Perhaps you are not as fit as I am.
Yeah, that's right. But then you die sooner and I get to spend half my life alone. So that's I don't...
You will get variety afterwards.
Sir, but I have to... You'll
get a chance to change your partners.
No, I prefer staying true to my marital...
Okay, don't you think discussing all this, you are making yourself look like a stupid in front of all the people?
Maybe it's how people, different people...
This is the way you will talk to about your teachers?
Well, if my teacher is asking me to marry
me... Are you thinking like this about your teachers in the class?
No, sir. Now that you give me an idea, maybe from
tomorrow... So you got the idea, you will think like this. And that too about the same gender. At least have some shame.
Not the same gender, sir. That was my second reason, right? Not the same gender, though.
What? How can you think like this?
No, I'm not being like...
Okay. Can you apologize to all of us for this kind of thinking? Why, miss?
What do you mean? I'm so sorry for all of you.
For what you're sorry?
For thinking that way.
No, that's biological. You cannot change it.
What is that way, Kishan?
As in like, what sir told, I mean...
Be clear, we are not getting your point.
Yeah, power, ma'am. Why do you want to...
Okay, thank you very much. You can go back. Next one.
Thank you.
Sir, next participant.
Hi, sir.
Why you are looking at me like this? Okay, sorry, I did not inform. I am already married. Okay, so the previous guy got in trouble. So you have to look at other judges as well. Yeah. Okay, whom do you find the most attractive among the judges?
Among the judges?
And why?
I don't know.
What? You don't find none of us are attractive here?
No, I'm like really confused because all of you look like ingredients on the pizza, and I'm like everything, like the pizza sauce, mustard sauce.
And who is the onion?
Onion? I guess that pink handkerchief over there.
Okay. So, you know that ma'am is a strict vegetarian. She hates onion. And you are calling ma'am onion.
No, but if I was a Cartonian, that would matter. I mean, if I was a Cartonian, onions, you're disgusted.
Now, there is one challenging question. You have to select out of these judges, five of us, okay? Select one person whose IQ is the lowest and why.
I can ask questions.
You do whatever, but you have to decide who has got the lowest IQ. But very quick, don't take a lot of time, it's not KBC 1 hour.
Okay, the lowest IQ, if someone cannot
guess it, I think we don't have that much time, you have to guess it.
A judge. So I could call myself a judge right now because I'm judging you guys.
Yeah, go ahead. Go
so
ahead.
I am the judge with the lowest IQ because I'm judging you guys right now. Like, who is the judge with the lowest IQ? So I'm the judge right now. So I'm the judge with the lowest IQ.
See, people are clapping unnecessarily for you. Don't get confused. It's their habit.
No,
so out of these five people, you got to judge one person. Who has got the lowest IQ and why?
Okay. But I can change the meaning of IQ here. I mean, intelligent quotient.
Okay, yeah, I do whatever you do. Yes.
So it could be internet questionnaires.
Mm-hmm.
A person who has less of that. I mean, I could choose.
Hey, decide one. Decide one fast.
Yes, sir. I, now the judge has changed, so I can choose him, sir.
We have a new judge.
But why? Newcomers are like this? Low IQ?
Yes, sir.
That's a grand way of welcoming a judge. Okay. All right. Thank you very much.
Thank
Next
you,
person.
Yeah, with the permission of the jury here, I have one question for all of you. Sujit sir gave you one body language exercise, right? He gave you some alphabets and you did it. I just want to know what's the word that finally emerged. After all these alphabets, what is that word which finally emerged? You did, right? Am I right? He said T, he said L, he said O, then again O, you did something. But what is the final word which came out? I'm thinking. No, no, I'll close it. I'll hand it over to the judges. Just say it was some Greek and Latin, that's all. Okay.
So all these guys have already spoken.
Yeah.
One thing that we can ask them anytime. Right.
Yeah, so, hi.
Hi.
Please come in the front. Come. You already seem nervous. I haven't even asked anything.
I'm not nervous.
Really? Hope so. Let's try it out. So, yeah, what's your name?
Jibin.
Jibin. Okay, Jibin, let me ask you this. Tell me one of your most embarrassing moments that has happened to you in your life and how you reacted to it.
Embarrassing moments. Okay, I'll tell you. Wait. I was playing for the state level Coco Championship. I had a dive from here to there and along with me, my pants went off. So, that was the most embarrassing moment there. So, everyone over there took it in a spirit of sportsmanship. So, that was fine.
The question is, how did you take it?
I took it, you know, I just got up, pull off my pants.
No, of course, you took your pant back. It's not like you'd remove it and start running again. It's quite obvious. I know you would take your pant up.
Yeah.
That's not the answer that I'm looking for. I'm looking for how did you react when that happened?
I turned around and saw how many of them are seeing. I was a bit, you know, embarrassed with that.
So let me ask you this question. Did you pull your pants first or you turned and then you saw the people?
I pulled my pants up and then I turned. If I turn back and the other in that time
so
other people will see.
So what is the point? You pull your pants up. After that, why should you look at people?
See, I just want to see if anyone
and
is staring at
pants.
I mean, are you trying to see if anyone is interested in you being seeing you and pulling your pants down?
Yeah, yeah. I was looking at the girls if anyone
let
was
me,
seeing
let me tell you, if it's a Coco competition, then I'm pretty sure there are more guys than girls. Pretty obvious because I myself am a zonal level player of Coco.
Okay, both girls and guys were there.
So you're interested in both?
No. Girls.
When you turned around, okay, let me ask you this. When you turned around, who's the first person you saw? Was it a guy or a girl?
Girl.
Really?
Yeah.
Really?
Really?
Actually, I really don't think so.
Actually, sir, you were not there. Before this, he has shown some performance.
Oh.
If you had seen those performances.
The same performance what you gave in the Coco competition.
No, he danced here. If you have seen that, you will understand why his pants are so loose.
Oh. Okay. Okay.
So I think you have to select one person. Whom will you marry from the judges?
Radha ma'am.
And tell us why.
Radha ma'am.
Why?
You know, it always, you know, strikes my mind. At this age, she's maintaining her beauty so very well. Yeah. Yeah. Okay.
You think that Sudeshna ma'am is getting depressed with this statement? Do you have, and she is the judge. Remember, the sheet of judging is with her. Hello?
Of judging is with her, but my heart is with Dada ma'am. I can't help it. I can't help it.
No, sir, you didn't understand.
Mm.
For him, the competition is lesser important than the hall ticket what he has to get at the end
of
the year.
No, it is not for hall ticket.
Yeah.
I told it from my heart.
So it's the attendance, it's the hall ticket. See, I was a student. I understand. Attendance is more important. Competition happens every year. Right? So tell me honestly, which is more important, the competition or the attendance?
I can't change my words now. It's Radha ma'am for me. I won't change my words.
No, you don't have to change. I'm not asking you to change. If you change, my judging is very easy. I'm not asking you to change. All I'm asking is, which is more important, attendance or the competition?
Competition, I've already won everyone's heart, I think. Now for me, what I've told is important.
Let me clarify. The minute you said I've won their hearts, there was not a single clap or a hoot. So you haven't. Let me clarify that. The hoots what you heard for is for me now.
No.
It's for me. It's not for you. Let me clarify that once again. Okay, yeah, so there you
I
go.
I got it. I just want this. I don't want anything else. I just want that.
You just want that? Wow. Sir,
one situation for you. Okay? Listen to it very, very carefully.
Okay.
You were in love with a girl.
Okay.
Okay. And she had a best friend.
Fine.
Okay. When you went and spent time, by mistake, you made your girlfriend's friend pregnant.
No. Can I get that once more?
Once more you want?
I know. I didn't get your question.
That's bad. Psychologically, you're asking for the same event to repeat once more. Okay. Now, see, you had a girlfriend. By mistake, you made the girlfriend's best friend pregnant. Now the girlfriend is deciding to leave you. You are in love with her desperately. How will you handle the situation? How will you convince her, make her understand?
What I would do is, if my love...
No, whatever you are supposed to do, you have already done actually. So, how will you convince her to stay with you?
If she trusts me very badly, then she would stay with me, I believe.
No, imagine that girlfriend is me and you make me understand.
Look, dear, I'm not responsible for anything happened over here.
Really?
Yeah, really. You can trust me in anything.
Really, you're not responsible.
Sir, let's do this. You're his girlfriend. I'm your friend.
Yes.
So, okay, you're the one. So, I'm the one you slept with. You made me pregnant. Oh, my God. God.
That's mean.
It's really mean. So, you do this. Now, you convince your girlfriend in front of me.
If I have made you pregnant, I am really responsible for that. I am going to marry you.
Seriously, if you're doubtful, I'm already saying I am pregnant. How can you say
that's
if I made you pregnant?
You made because of me.
Really? Yes. Of course it's you. I was a virgin before I met you.
You have any proof for that?
Proof?
Yeah.
He wants proof. So what? We'll fight it out in the court of law?
Yeah, sure.
This? Okay.
Hey, my papers are
there.
Yellow.
So yeah, here it is. My DNA just paper came in. Thank you so much. That was a wonderful big round of applause to this guy actually. He should be up on the stage. So there you go. In DNA, it says this guy is responsible for my pregnancy. Oh my God. I have a pregnancy report here which has been published by DNA. And your girlfriend is sitting right here. She's still not convinced by you. Sir, are you convinced?
Not at all.
You convinced, dear? Mm. No?
Not at all. This mean guy.
Very mean.
Mm. You know, my girlfriend, she has experience. What is that? You can ask her. I'm really good everywhere. So, I'm happy with two. I don't mind having two if you and you're okay with that.
There you go. You've cheated the only person to whom you gave your heart to.
I am not leaving you. If I have cheated you, I'm not leaving you, right? If I left you, then you are I'm a cheater.
So there's one, two, and three.
That is from heart. This is for the question.
This is for the question. Okay, I'm adding to the question. There you go. Another friend of ours. I'm adding to the question. There she is. She's part of the question. True love, girlfriend. Let me not use the word. I am someone else.
I'll tell you again. I won't leave anything for Radha, ma'am. It's Radha, ma'am. It's okay. Radha, ma'am has already given my heart, her heart to me. She's gonna accept.
Okay. All right.
She accepted. She accepted that.
So you will be legally sued in the court.
I'll come back, right? How many years I'll be in the court? I'll come back for my Radha, ma'am.
And what about the child?
Yeah?
What about the child?
Child, I'll take care. Even Radha, ma'am gets a child, she'll also take care with lots of love.
Okay, you are going too much. You are going too much. Go back. Thank you very much.
Thank you.
You are making too many plans. Too many plans, my God, at such a young age.
What do you need as a family plan?
My God. Yes, quick. Kishan, convince us that you are the smartest guy in the group. You are, just convince us. Last 10 minutes for the competition, so finish it off.
So, I consider everybody else also smart enough.
Yeah, go ahead.
But I consider myself smarter because... Okay. Because I can handle situations better than them, I at least I think so.
Okay.
So if I'm given something which needs to be done in a one particular time frame, I think I can manage finishing that task better than them.
Okay. Don't you think you are not convincing us at all? You are just talking something. Are you convincing us
that I'm smart?
Yeah. That's why you're there on the stage for the personality contest. Now convince us that you're the smartest in the group.
So, you'll have to tell me the definition of smart so that
if
I can...
If everything I do, what will you do?
Okay, leave the definition. Why don't you give us an example which you think was the smartest thing that you have done?
The smartest thing that I've done... it's actually a very small thing. Wherein one of my clients gave me a project to replicate kind of thing. It used, okay, you might not understand the terminologies, but I thought I pulled it off very well.
I used to work with Intel. I know in All and right. out of it. So you can go.
Yeah, tell please. Me. Yeah, okay. Thank you. All right. So the example that my client gave me used JavaScript to handle the animations. I pulled it off with CSS with faster page loads, and I used a trick in CSS which says background attachment fixed. So which in JavaScript includes like 4 to 6 lines of having it the same point. So I think nobody would have thought it that way. I also published it on the internet, on blog, and it's
so that's
pretty much
to be very honest with you, that's engineering technical related. Do you really think no one else can do it? Are you serious? There are a lot of people who can do the same thing what you have done, probably even better. Let me tell you that. Probably even a lot better than what you can think of. Tell me something else. Something that you feel is the smartest. And probably no one could even think of. Now that is the situation I'm looking for. Not technical. Don't go technical with me.
Okay. Now maybe I'm slowly realizing that I'm not smart enough. That I'm not getting...
See, that's the first answers. Smart thing that you have done. The wow, first smart wow. thing is you realized you're not smart. Now that is what you need to tell the people out there. I'm not smart.
I'm not.
That is what I've realized. That is the smartest thing that I've done. Right?
Yeah, that's right. Maybe because
so you accept.
Yeah. I accept that I'm not smart.
Yeah, thank you very much. You can go back. Okay, both the girls please come in front. Okay, the beautiful girl come in the front. The beautiful girl come in the front. No, we are requesting the beautiful girl to come in the front. Both of us are? No. Ask the boys. They will tell you. They have got different parameters to judge. Okay. Yes. Wait. Okay. Done? Now, sir is going to ask you a question.
Yeah, done. Lahari, first contestant. Are you beautiful?
Yeah, I am beautiful.
Give it to her.
Yes, sir?
Yeah. You are beautiful?
I think so.
Think so? Okay. Second, two questions now.
Sir, I think both are confused.
No, sir. Beauty doesn't mean that you have to look beautiful externally.
Hold on. Let me. Two questions to both of you. Answer one by one. Beauty and brains won't go together. Agree or disagree? Next question. What is the message you want to give it to all the girls sitting in this venue to be successful in their life? Answer one by one. That's it.
And beauty with brains, isn't it what you asked? Of course, they might go together and they might not go together. It is not that if you are beautiful, you have brains, and if you are not beautiful, you don't have brains. And let's take Kiran Bedi. Is she that beautiful? She was a successful woman. It doesn't mean that if you are beautiful enough, you are smart. They both don't, it's not that they both always go together. And one more thing, for all the girls who are sitting here, to be successful in your life, you have to be strong and bold enough. And whatever you are doing, you must do with passion and determination. If someone is looking at you and pointing you down, you should be brave enough to point your five fingers towards them and tell, I'm much better than you.
Kiran, Larry. Kiran Bedi got mind, but she's not beautiful.
So what is
you mean to say that?
It's not that.
No, you made a statement.
Yeah.
So you are beautiful, but you don't have a mind.
See.
No. Looks like. Yes or no?
Yes or no?
I am half of, I guess.
Give it to her.
No, Larry, one question. Then what is the parameter for beauty? For me, Kiran Bedi is beautiful.
Yeah, she was beautiful because of her inner beauty. It's not personality.
Okay, now give the mic to her to answer the question. We are running short of time. Yeah.
Okay, I don't think beauty is like superficial. It's everyone is beautiful in their own way. So I don't think that beauty and brains don't go together. Everyone has brains. Everyone's beautiful in their own way. And that is exactly my message to all the girls. Okay, I have a lot of inferiority complex that I'm fat, I'm bald, you can see it. But then I'm telling you, you don't need to think of all of that. You can just come here, speak. You'll be judged upon how you are, not how you look.
Right. That's wonderful. Okay, now, before you go, my simple question which I ask all the participants. Yes. You have to select one person from the judges, whom will you marry? And you have to tell us why, very, very quick.
Dr. Sahan. Okay, Mr. Sahan.
Did you realize madam is here?
My wife is right next to me.
Sorry, ma'am, but he is amazing. Yeah. I've been in touch with him from yesterday. I've been talking to him.
What do you mean?
As in, I've been talking to him.
And you're stressing too much on in touch with him.
I mean metaphorically. Like, I don't mean...
Okay.
Not literally.
We can understand that.
So the thing is, he told me about how you choose your colleges, how it affects you,
okay,
how
now
your
how
friends
did
affect you.
How did you conclude on rejecting Sanjay sir, me, and the smart guy who had just come now, my God. How did you reject these three people? Give us a reason.
Actually, I didn't reject you people, but okay. He has an impact on me, which I actually like. And so that's how we usually go about it.
Okay, now give the mic to her. She will also answer the question.
Sir, there are four men among the judges, and I'll tell...
No, women are also there. You take a decision.
I am not that kind, sir.
Hello. Let's not be confused. World has progressed a lot.
Yeah.
You are selecting a life partner. And take a decision and tell us the reasons. We don't mind your gender preferences.
Radha ma'am and Sudeshna ma'am both are beautiful. But I actually prefer guys.
Okay.
And one thing, Dr. Sahan sir was already married. And he's...
No, not married yet. She's just selecting.
Selecting means I'll go for you, sir.
Okay. This is what I was looking for a long, long time. Now tell us why. Tell us why you want to spoil my family life.
I don't want to spoil your family life. I want to make it much better.
Okay. If the same thing is communicated to my wife, all the decoration which you are having will be gone in a minute's time.
No, I'll convince her that I look after you much better than her.
Okay, thank you. Oh, really?
Yeah.
I'm being serious. Okay. Thank you very much. You can go back. Thank Everybody is done? I think he is left. The smartest guy of the group. The smartest guy of the group. Yeah, why you think you are smartest in this complete university?
I mean, is there something wrong in thinking so?
No, you are thinking, right?
Yeah, I do. I'm honest. Okay. I do think so.
So what makes you so confused about yourself?
I'm not confused, man. I do.
Hey, man, you are confused. You think, hey, man, you think that you are smartest in the university.
I'm sure.
Yeah. Also, okay, so what are the reasons you think you're the smartest in the university?
I'm standing here and you said I'm the smartest.
Okay, that was my mistake. I apologize for my mistake.
To whom?
To everybody.
So what do you expect me to do now?
I like the smile. Now, thank why you are the smartest in the university, you tell me.
I don't know. I mean, okay, I think I'm smart because I talk a lot. I spend time on things I like. And things I like are internet, Facebook, Instagram, and books. That's it.
So that proves you're self-absorbed. That doesn't mean you're smart. Self-absorbed. What are you becoming smart by seeing Facebook?
Facebook has this thing called 8-fact. I'm more into that.
Memes. Also the memes and the facts and everything.
That's something I don't want to say. It's 8 something else, so no.
8 something else. How long have you been seeing this?
I haven't seen that. My friend shares posts from that, so.
So you technically are just seeing because someone is sending. You're not personally interested in that.
No. I said, see, there's this one thing called 8-fact where there's facts always. A new thing every day.
Tell me one fact from that which you remember.
India has 27% millionaires and we have more than 40% BPL.
Okay. So how do you really think these facts are true?
Yes.
Why?
I Google them too.
You Google them.
Like,
Google
okay, in the
is
beginning
God.
When my friend told me it's true, I didn't trust him, so I Googled them. So once I started trusting it's true, I just went with it.
Right. So why don't you tell me one very quick thing about the smartest thing that you have done, and don't tell I Googled it. No. Tell me a situation, tell me a scenario where you handled something and you felt really smart.
That's tough. I mean, I've done too many smart things. I have to go through everything now.
Again, self-absorbed.
It's good too.
For what?
A lot of things.
Like you know, you're the Arnab Goswami all of a sudden. You think you know everything. You're the smartest guy in the room. But unfortunately, that's not true.
Yeah, actually true. Yeah, that's not.
That's not true, isn't it?
Okay, I come down to this. I don't think I'm the smartest guy.
See, that's the thing. I don't want you guys to tell you're not the smartest.
You
right?
You want me to prove?
Yes. For once.
It is tough, man. Give me a second. I'm not getting anything right now.
So how come you're the smartest?
If you're smart,
I mean, if you're smart enough,
should find. I think I'm the smartest because I make conversation with a lot of people.
You give us a situation.
No, it was asked why I think I was the smartest, and I'm telling you, I think I am the smartest because everyone I've talked with has not been smarter than me.
Just by talking all the time, nobody becomes
no,
the smartest.
No. I'm not telling I talk all the time. I said the people I interact with, I don't find anyone smarter.
But then you are not able to give us a situation where you have acted really, really smart.
Okay, now I'll ask you a question. My favorite question. Among the four judges, who has the loose character? And
like what loose?
Loose character. Hello, you loose character. You understand? Okay.
You are the smartest.
If you don't know this by this time, you know, above 16, 17, you should find out the dictionary and check.
No.
So who is the loose character here and why?
I think it's him, man, because he's crazy. He's psych.
So psych is loose character. That's what you mean.
Kind of, yeah.
Really? You don't know what a loose character is, and all of a sudden you come onto the stage, you with full confidence brimming, you tell you're the smartest guy, but you don't know what a loose character is, and you tell I'm psych. Psych is good. I know. I know for a fact psych is good. It's amazing. It gets you to places. I know for a fact. But come on, smart. Come on, man. That's what he said at the start. You're smart.
Yeah, you want to change your answer?
Not today.
Now, who is the loose character? Answer that.
Okay, that. I've been with the three of you. I spent enough time to know you three. Mm. So I don't think you're the loose character. Mm. Like, to be honest, I don't think anyone's a loose character. But since I don't know him and the way he
questions
me,
Tiger Woods was not known to the public. Okay, Bill Clinton was not known to the public. Okay, so you know people, but you don't know them closely enough. So still you have to guess who is the loose character.
Since you know all three of us, so you will not say you don't know him, you will say.
Yeah.
Is that the smart way, Rohit, to judge people?
And we have invited him.
I shouldn't
him
be
as a
judging
judge.
People on the
we
first
We have invited
place.
Him as a judge and you call him a loose character. And he has got the sheet with him. You understand you are insulting a guest.
An ex-student of presidency.
Huh?
An ex-student of presidency.
Yeah, you are insulting the judge. How can you do that?
Okay, let me tell you this.
How can you be so dumb?
Okay, listen,
guest?
Listen. Rohit, right?
Yeah.
Rohit, do you want to go back to the line right now? Or do you want to stand for a couple of more questions?
I'd risk a couple more.
You'd risk a couple more? No, I would rather not risk it. I think you should go back to the line.
Thank you.
We are done, right? Yes. Wise, we are done. Thank you very much.
But they are not creative and
Ladies and gentlemen, those were the contestants for personality contest. Let's give it up for them. I'm sure we had a lot of fun, and I'm sure this was a very exciting event in both the days of Meraki 2017. Okay. Ladies and gentlemen, I'm sure you all enjoyed, so let's give a round of applause for all the contestants. Thank you, everyone. I request the documentation team to collect the score sheet and tabulate the scores. Meanwhile, you can please leave the stage. The results will be announced later this afternoon. You are all wonderful. Thank you so much. Moving on. I would like to invite our Pro Vice Chancellor, Dr. Radha Padmanabhan, to felicitate our external judge, Mr. Avinash. Sir, can we have you up on stage? Sir, it was great having you. I request Radha ma'am to felicitate our judge. Mr. Avinash.
Yeah, can I request our external judge, Mr. Avinash, to just wind up this event and say a few words. We are happy to have you with us, Avinash. Thank you so much for joining the event. I would like to hear some comments from you.
Okay, to be very honest, feels totally different and really amazing to be standing on the stage, because about 7 years ago, I was doing this a very similar event back in Presidency College. There's a competition called Enorm. We started that. So we were in the same place what these guys are doing. So first thing is, all the guys who have been organizing the event, a big round of applause to you from my side. You've done an exciting and an amazing job. And no event is, to be very honest, complete without the audience. So a big round of applause to you girls also and the guys on the right side. So you can clap for yourself technically. So don't worry, don't hesitate to clap for yourself at times. Okay, so I wish all the participants who participated in the personality contest all the best. And thank you so much for having me, ma'am. It was a pleasure, and I hope to do it in the future as well. Thank you.
Thank you.
Hello everyone. Today I am trying to do something for my lovely girls and boys over here, which I used to do in my college days. And I am thankful to all the event coordinators and my lovely students that you are bringing me back into the same moment where I used to enjoy a lot. So hope the song which I am going to sing will give you some encouragement or something entertainment. It is a This is the song which every college and girl and boy will like, and they will love to sing. The first stanza I am dedicating to my girls. I'll sing it for girls first.
आज कॉलेज का आखिरी दिन है और आने वाली जिंदगी के लिए सभी ने कुछ सोच रखा है.
सोचा है
लेकिन मैंने अपने लिए कुछ नहीं सोचा है. नो रियली आई मीन इट. और आज मुझे बार बार एक ही ख्याल आ रहा है.
पापा कहते हैं बड़ा नाम करेगी बेटी हमारा ऐसा काम करेगी, मगर ये तो कोई न जाने है मेरी मंजिल है कहाँ. पापा कहते हैं बड़ा नाम करेगा, बैठे हैं मिलिक
दोस्तों, आज कॉलेज का आखिरी दिन है और आने वाली जिंदगी के लिए सभी ने कुछ सोच रखा है.
What is happening?
लेकिन मैंने अपने लिए कुछ नहीं सोचा है. नो रियली आई मीन इट. और आज मुझे बार बार एक ही ख्याल आ रहा है.
पापा कहते हैं बड़ा नाम करेगी बेटी हमारा ऐसा काम करेगी, मगर ये तो लीव इट.
Gentlemen. Good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen.
So this is one mandatory thing that we do before every group dance. Not every group dance, at least the starting of the series of group dance. Just to cheer the crowd up, let's have the session, boys versus girls. Just to cheer the crowd up, we'll pump up, we'll give it all.
Just to know if you have any energy left in you.
For the beautiful girls and the beautiful boys. All right. Okay, handsome boys. So, girls, make some noise. Boys?
Guys, what is this? I expected more from you. Come on, guys, make some noise.
I'm on the girl's side now.
Guys, you're embarrassing me.
Girls, make some noise. Listen to my girls, Anil. Just listen to them.
Come on, Kishan. I can't help it. They're not making any noise. Guys, help me out. Okay, that's good. More?
Not.
Give me more.
I think there are more girls than boys. Girls, make some noise.
Guys, you have to make some noise. 3, 2, 1.
All right, let's wrap it up here. So next up we have Alakya and team. You've seen Alakya from yesterday. She has been wonderful. Yet again, we have Honey Sudhilal also. You've seen them perform in the flash mobs too. Let's give it up for Alakya and team, ladies and gentlemen.
I'd like to invite our judge for the event, Mrs. Vaishali. We are indeed glad to have you here judging our event. And Mrs. Rawali. Also, we have Dr. Chakradara Rao and Dr. Ramakrishna and Dr. Anjali. These are the judges for our group dance event. We're glad to have you here.
अच्छा चलता हूँ दुआओं में याद याद रखना मेरे जिक्र का जुबां पे स्वाद रखना अच्छा चलता हूँ दुआओं में याद रखना मेरे जिक्र का जुबां पे स्वाद रखना दिल के संदूकों में मेरे अच्छे काम रखना चिट्ठी तारों में भी मेरा तू सलाम रखना
Up with it, girl. Rock with it, girl. Show them it, girl. Bada bang bang. Bounce with it, girl. Dance with it, girl. Get with it, girl. Bada bang bang.
Come on, come on. Turn the radio on. It's Friday night and I won't be long. Gotta do my hair, put my makeup.
That was a wonderful semi-classical performance. Next up, we have Nitin and Mamta,
who will be giving us a duet performance. Judges, please note, this is a filler and it's not part of the competition.
नशे से चढ़ गई कुड़ी नशे से चढ़ गई पतंग से लड़ गई कुड़ी पतंग से लड़ गई नशे से चढ़ गई कुड़ी नशे से चढ़ गई पतंग से लड़ गई कुड़ी पतंग से लड़ गई ऐसे खेचे दिल के पेचे गले ही पड़ गए नशे से चढ़ गई कुड़ी नशे से चढ़ गई पतंग से लड़ गई कुड़ी पतंग से लड़ गई
अरे गोवा गोरी पे तो आड़ मिले
bommala.
கவிதை
சலாம் லே ஜாதா ஹுவா உடன் கடோலா பீன் பஜாதி ஹுயி நாகின் அரிக்கல் கரிக்கல் கொத்து ஊட்டா கலகலே பல்ச்சின் பல பலக்குது மிட்டா மேல நோக்கலே
Unfortunately, it was just a filler. It was very entertaining. You should have taken part in the competition.
So, Kishan, you know, there are many pop fans in the house. Pop.
King of pop, you mean Michael Jackson?
Dude, why are you always abroad, man? Come to India. Prabhu Deva fans.
Prabhu Deva. Prabhu Deva fans in the house?
Yeah.
We have junior Prabhu Devas coming in, 7 of them.
With Mukabala and whatnot.
Let's give it up for the Hurricanes.
August 1958, a legend was born, later known as the King of Pop, Michael Jackson. Drop some. get cola very be maintain please. Why get cola very be
Thank you guys, that show was an entertaining performance. The Hurricanes,
they promised for Prabhudeva and we got Mithunda too.
I know, right? An extra add-on, that was great. So since I was talking about getting local and, you know, staying in India, I think we need more diversity over here.
Let's get all South Indian now. Now yeah, we have a team coming up which is walking us through all of South India. Let's give it up for Cherry and team. Let's see how the Lover Boys pull it up. Let's give it up for them.
Let's see. us.
Don't stop.
Disco lights and lasers. Nana Maya Melite Blazers. DJ raise some bass up. So we gonna put your hands up.
कमर दामिनी अधर रागिनी हो हे लट पट कमर दामिनी अधर रागिनी मेरे दर आए कैसे सज धज देखो मेरे पिया की सारी जिया से बारी मेरे अंगना में देखो आज खिला है चांद गे बाजे धुन झम झम झमाते जा बनाच मन झम झम झमाते जा पिंगा तो पूरी पिंगा तो पूरी
वैसे वाला love
इश्क वाला love
हुआ जो दर्द भी तो हमको आज कुछ ज्यादा हुआ
इश्क वाला love
ये क्या हुआ है क्या खबर यही पता है ज्यादा हुआ
इश्क वाला love
अगर ये उसको भी हुआ है फिर भी मुझको ज्यादा हुआ
इश्क वाला love
team. I think after this performance it's gotten a bit hot here, wasn't it?
I swear, I feel like removing my jacket right now.
Alright, next up we have the same team coming up with two more people, I think.
No, I don't think it's the same team. It's Swapna and team.
Swapna and team, including the people in this dance. So judges note, Swapna and team is coming up next. Thank you. Let's give it up for Swapna and team.
Your hand and take you to your fantasy.
Let's do Kumuda.
కొంచెం బీట్ మార్చండ్రా బాబా.
కాటమరాయుడా కదిరి నరసింహుడా, కాటమరాయుడా కదిరి నరసింహుడా, కాటమరాయుడా కదిరి నరసింహుడా. మేటైన ఎంటగాడ నిన్నే నమ్మితిరా, మేటైన ఎంటగాడ నిన్నే నమ్మితిరా. బేట్రాయి సావిదేవుడా నన్నేలినాడ, బేట్రాయి సావిదేవుడా. సేప కడుపు సీరి కొట్టిది రా కాసి దాన్ని కోపాన తీసి కొట్టిది. బేట్రాయి సావిదేవుడా నన్నేలినాడ, బేట్రాయి సావిదేవుడా.
A huge round of applause for Swapna and team. Up next we have Pallavi Reddy and team on stage.
शराबी आंखें जो तेरी देखी शराबी ये दिल हो गया संभालो मुझको ओ मेरे यारो संभलना मुश्किल हो गया
it girl rock with it girl show them it girl but bang bang bongs with it girl dance with it girl get with it girl but bang bang
come on come on turn the radio on it's Friday night and I won't be long gotta do my hair put my makeup on it's Friday night and I won't be long till I hit the dance floor hit the dance floor
You
baby, I don't need dollar bills to have fun tonight. Baby, I don't need dollar bills to have fun tonight. I don't need no money. As long as I can feel the beat. I don't need no money. As long as I keep dancing.
To believe we were burning on the edge of something beautiful, selling a dream, smoking mirrors keep us waiting on a miracle, on a miracle.
Na gaya main gaya ode kol I said I wanna talk oh candy menu boy main ode nede jaake onu puchya baby do you freak like you dance cause you dance like a pro
Open Gangnam Style. Gangnam Style. Op, 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 op. Open Gangnam Style. Gangnam Style. Op, 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 op. Open Gangnam Style.
Hey, sexy lady.
Op, 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 op. Open Gangnam Style.
Hey, sexy lady.
Op, 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 op.
Yeah.
A huge round of applause for Pallavi Reddy and team. Give it up for Pallavi Reddy and team, guys.
Anil, why you remove your jacket?
It got hot in here, so I had to.
I get that. It got so hot, we had to fix the fans right when the performance was going on. Anyway.
Up next, we have a filler performance by Nitin and Mamta. Nitin and Sashank, sorry. It's Nitin and Sashank. Up next, we have a filler performance.
Note for the judges, this is not participants. These are filler performance.
Rider!
Rami Rami Song
isn't the best place to find a lover, so the bar is where I go. Me and my friends at the table doing shots, tripping fast, and then we talk slow. And you come over and start up a conversation with just me, and trust me, I'll give it a chance. Now take my hand, stop it, and the man on the jukebox, and then we start to dance. And now I'm singing like, girl, you know I want your love. Your love was handmade for somebody like me. We'll be right back.
let you go like a general. I'm going into battle, cause you stole the breath from my lungs, cut my veins bleeding love. I still remember that scene, cause I can see the tears running down your cheek. I can feel your body so close to me. I can hear the rain dropping at your feet, cause your love was gone.
I request all the group dance participants to please assemble backstage. Also, for fashion show, all the contestants, please report to the green rooms and start dressing up.
Hey guys, we next have Sriram and group to perform.
Once again, fashion show, please report backstage. Immediately after group dance, we begin with fashion show. Thank you very much.
Heart so big, I be down to death. For all the ones I love, too bad down, think I really love them. They don't understand that it's just so many of them. Hustles got so many of them.
Thank you.
party drop.
Chiclete da
బుల్లెట్ వన్ బై వన్ ఎదయాటలు
ಆಗಿದೆ ಒಲು ಆದ್ರೂ ಅದನ್ನೇ ಕಾಣ ಕೇಳು ಹುಡುಗರ ಆಟಿದು ಹೆಲ್ಮೆಟ್ ಹಾಕೊಡು ಆಕ್ಷನ್ ನೀಡುತ್ತೆ ಬರ್ರೆ ಚಾಂದನಿ ಸಾಲ ಮಾಡೋಣ
ಅಲು ಮಾಡೋ ಅಲು ಮಾಯಿ ಸಾಲ ಗಡಿ ಮಾಲು ಮಾ ತೆಚ್ಚಿ ಗಲೀಜಿ ನಿಗ್ರಹಿ ಊಟ ಸಾಲು ಮಾ ಕಲ್ಲೇ ಕೊತ್ತು ಊಟ ಗಲಗಲೇ ಪಲ್ಚಿನ ಬಲ ಬಲಕದ ಮಿಟ್ಟ ಮೆಲ ನೋಕಲೇ ಟಮಗುನಾ ಟುಮಗುನಾ ಟೋಲ ಕಟ ಟುಮಗುನಾ ಟುಮಗುನಾ ತುಮಾ ಗೋಲಿ ಎತ್ತಿ ಪೊಟ್ಟ ಎದಗಿನಾ ಅರಗುನಾ ಮುರುಗುನಾ ತೋಟ ಎತ್ತ ಎರಗುನಾ ಇರುಗುನಾ ಸರಗುನಾ ಒಟ್ಟೆ ಅಂತ ಉರುಗಿನಾ
ಕಬಾಲಿಡ
Up next we have Afreen and Group. Afreen and Group.
Everybody looking at me. Had a dream last night that my wife was in my way with my son. He said, look at daddy. Something got me thinking this might be the end. But if it is, you're gonna wish for a G when I'm gone.
Drifting away, wave after wave.
ಕಲಿಕೆ ಲೇ ಕಲಿಕೆ ಪರಿಣಿತಿ ತುಳಿಯಾ ತುಚ್ಕೊಪನ್ನ
सनसेट है भाई तेरा हुल सेट है मोशन भी देखो मेरा बनने लगा देखो तो हसीना को वाना भी करीना को तुमको का फीवर है चढ़ने लगा थोड़ा हार्ड सा होके थोड़ा जेंटल सा होके थोड़ा सेंटी सा होके थोड़ा मेंटल सा होके सारे 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 सारे
धड़क धड़क ढोल ताश धड़क धड़क भंडारा झिड़क झिड़क मल्लारी खड़क धड़क भड़क सली चटक मटक फटक सली दुश्मन की देखो जो फाट लावली धीरे धीरे बड़ी चली है छोटी चिंगारी भरी 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 है मंकी अलमारी आज अलमारी हुई सतरंगी चांदी सतरंगी हुई सतरंगी थी जो ये रात काली भड़क धड़क भड़क सली चटक पटक फटक सली दुश्मन के देखो जो हाथ लावली
Fashion show teams to come up backstage. We now have Simran and team.
Let's go.
Up next we have Anusha.
Hey, yeah. చేశాను షర్రమ్ అంటూ ఫారిన్స్ అంటే కొట్టాను గల్లుండి ట్రెండీగా కట్టాను కళ్ళ చూడండి నీకోసం వచ్చాను ఓకే బాస్ అమ్మడు లెట్స్ డు కుమ్ముడు
We now have Arpita and team. Can the fashion show team please come up backstage?
Find the lovers at the bar is where I go. Mm-hmm. Me and my friends at the table doing shots, tripping fast, and then we talk slow. Mm-hmm. And come over and start up a conversation with just me, and trust me, I'll give it a chance. Now take my hand, stop it, and the man on the jukebox, and then we start to dance. And now I'm singing like, girl, you know I want your love. Your love was handmade for somebody like me. Come on now, follow my lead. I may be crazy, don't mind me. Say, boy, let's not talk too much. Grab on my waist and put that body on me. Come on now, follow my lead. Come on now, follow my lead. Mm-hmm. I'm in love with the shape of you. We push and pull like a magnet do. Although my heart is falling too, I'm in love with your body. And last night you were in my room, and now my bedsheets smell like you. Every day discovering something brand new. Well, I'm in love with your body. Ooh, I, ooh, I, ooh, I, ooh, I. I'm in love with your body. Ooh, I, ooh, I, ooh, I, ooh, I. I'm in love with your body. Every day discovering something brand new. I'm in love with the shape of you.
Hey!
know she like the drama. Yeah, she a sexy mama. And when she dance, everybody go. You know she like the drama. Yeah, she a sexy mama. And when she dance, everybody go.
जवाब तेरे जलवे हजार मेरा भी पता है मैं ना मानू कभी हार तेरी मेरी दुनिया में बेहिसाब प्यार मैं हूँ एक एंजल और डेविल मेरा यार तेरे जैसा दुनिया में कोई भी नहीं जिसे ढूंढ के नजर लगे तू ही है वही परियों की रानी हूँ मैं सबसे हसी पर तेरे बिना किक मुझे मिलती नहीं तेरे बिना किक मुझे मिलती नहीं तेरे बिना किक मुझे मिलती नहीं तेरे बिना तेरे जे मैनू यार ना मिले ते मर जावां जे मैनू प्यार ना मिले ते मर जावां जे मैनू
Hello. Up next, we have Sindhura and team on stage. Guys, an important announcement. We don't want any unofficial videographers or photographers crossing the barricade. We have enough photographers and videographers. No mobile photography or videography crossing the barricade, okay? Thank you.
Any this one, seal you have done?